Square for Restaurants makes it easy to manage your restaurant. Just keep in mind, although Square for Restaurants offers a free version of the software, we'll be going over the features available for Square for Restaurants Plus. To get started, sign into the app with your 4-digit passcode. The passcode allows you and your employees to clock in and out, as well as limit permissions. Once you sign in, you're ready to start service. The first step is to begin your shift cash drawer. So head to Account and Cash Drawers, and start your cash drawer. Next, let's start a table. Since you access the app with a passcode, the table is associated with the team member that signed in. You can see the table map. Let's start a table and add the number of guests. Adding the number of guests gives you access to cover reports, so you can view the number of guests in a specific time frame or average ticket size. You can also set up auto gratuity to trigger based on the number of guests. Once you start a check, you'll be brought to your menu. You can have multiple menus with Square for Restaurants, organized by display groups, or you can expose individual popular items to reduce tabs. As you add items and drinks to your check, you can also add courses. The Straight Fire category is great for drinks, especially with tableside ordering. A server can add the drinks to the check, quickly send them to the bar, and then place the food order. You can see with the salad, you can add modifiers and customize it so some modifiers are required while others are optional. Training your staff is also easy with the restaurant's app. The app mirrors smartphone behavior, so you can take quick actions like removing or repeating an item. For example, let's say a customer orders the last of something. You can press and hold to 86. As soon as you hit send, the table will reflect a timer, indicating when the order was placed. If it's been a while since the order was sent to the kitchen, the table will turn orange and then red. Taking additional actions on the check is also quick and easy, all from the Actions tab. Once your customer is ready to settle up, you can print their bill. Your guests can split the items across multiple checks, or just split the overall cost of the check. You can also split a single payment between cash, card, or other payment types. Square for Restaurants also gives you powerful customer management tools, like creating a unique guest profile. If you've enabled customer management from your device, you can add information like card on file or notes. If you close a check, just press and hold a table to view it and take further action, like reopening, refunding, or issuing a new receipt. If the payment was a card transaction, you can choose to either reopen and refund or reopen and keep. The Square for Restaurant app also allows you to accept and manage orders, both for Square online orders as well as third-party ordering integrations. When you're ready to close for the day, you can settle tips and view reports. To close out your tips, head to the Transactions tab and tap Adjust Tips. You can process an employee-specific shift report to view the cash drop as well as total sales. You can close out cash drawers and include any pay-in, pay-out adjustments. And lastly, when you're ready, you can run your close-of-day report for a full service overview. Your close-of-day report will include information like number of sales, gross sales, covers, and check details. You can print your close-of-day report and include it with your drop. To learn more, head to square.com/help and search Square for Restaurants.